I don't know if any of you grew up in a home like this. We were never allowed in our living room. Never. The living room is for guests and tragedies. Those are the only times. And every piece of furniture is covered in plastic in case the real owners of the house show up one day.